bourbon barrel baked beans. I'm going to chop up some bacon and get it rendering in a pot. In the meantime, chop up some garlic and a ton of onion. Once your bacon is rendered, drain off the fat, cook off your ground beef, and then we're going to saute up our garlic and onions. Season with salt and pepper, add your brown sugar, bourbon, and your bourbon barrel barbecue sauce. Add all your ingredients, including your baked beans, finish off with some green onions, and enjoy.